Well, after she decided to take on the judiciary, lawyers have filed a contempt of court petition against Mamata Banerjee at the Calcutta High Court. A massive controversy has erupted over the TMC chief and West Bengal chief minister's comments alleging corruption in the judiciary. Remember, an unfazed Mamata had earlier said she is ready to face contempt charges.
Two advocates in Calcutta High Court, Devashish Shaha and Maniruzzaman, both are practicing lawyer in Calcutta High Court. They are aggrieved because of following statement, unparliamentary statement made by our Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee that judgment is marketable commodity. The gist, fit and substance of the statement of the Chief Minister. And so they approach on behalf of that two lawyer. Today I appear before the Honourable Division Bench presided over the Honourable Chief Justice. Draw the attention of the court. Now the first question comes from the bench that whether what is your perception? Now our perception is all right, that we have got full faith upon the judiciary, my client, that is Devashish and Maniruzzaman. They have got full faith. But in between, that is lawyer, bench and bar, the litigants, other parts, what message Chief Minister communicated? What message communicated to the society at large? Initially, the bench was not inclined to hear. Thereafter, I argued for a considerable period. Thereafter, Honorable Court of the View, very well, Mr. Mukhopadhyay, you file it, matter will appear, thereafter kindly mention, then we shall consider whether your grievance of your client can be considered as a public interest litigation or not. Second thing is this, liberty was given by the Honorable Chief Justice and the Honorable Justice Jaimallo Bagchi to draw the attention in administrative capacity also. And so the matter likely to be taken up if the bench said that is tomorrow.
All right, Chambith is joining us with the latest details. Chambith, now what is the legal process which will take this entire debate forward? The question being, did Mamata enjoy immunity for her comments because she made them in assembly?
Yes, that is a moot question before the government at this moment, Tamanna, whether she will enjoy the legislative immunities or not. I must tell, there are two-pronged movements at the Calcutta High Court today. One is a request for a contempt notice to be issued against Mamata Banerjee. Let me clarify, it was not a contempt petition. It was just drawing attention to the court, giving newspaper clippings and news channel video clippings before the court and requesting them to take the matter and take up the matter and issue contempt notice sua moto against Mamata Banerjee. The court has said that we will go through it and then we will decide whether to issue any contempt notice to Mamata Banerjee or not. Probably in the second half of the day that will come up. Another is a PIL that has been filed and that matter is likely to come up tomorrow. Now the court has also asked the advocates who had approached the court today whether Mamata Banerjee will enjoy the legislative immunities or not, because she was speaking inside the assembly. The advocate said that she was not addressing any assembly session. She was just speaking at a seminar which was being held inside the assembly to commemorate 75th year of West Bengal Assembly. So this is a moot question probably the court is going to consider, and then they will decide on it at around 2 o'clock. That is what the court has told the advocates today. Tamanna.
Well, the West Bengal law minister saying very clearly that Mamata will enjoy immunity. Has there been any response from the West Bengal government after this contempt petition has been filed, Chambith?
No, we haven't heard anything from the government. The West Bengal Law Minister Maloy Ghatak had told Times Now yesterday that Mamata Banerjee did nothing by commenting on the judiciary, and she will not face any contempt because she was speaking inside the assembly. So at this moment, that is their stand. We haven't heard yet from the government. Probably we will get to hear in the second half of the day when the court decides whether they will issue any contempt notice against Mamata Banerjee or not. So at this moment, they think that Mamata Banerjee will enjoy the legislative immunity.